welcome island visitors to Centipool. You've arrived in the year 1289. Did you know, just moments ago, Singapore was still known as Temasek. It was the year I crossed paths with the prince, Sang Nila Utama, who named the island after me, King of the Jungle, the Sea. I still remember the day when the prince first sailed to the island shores. His ship was struck by a heavy thunderstorm. At last, the skies cleared, and the prince led his men to safety along the riverbank. That's when he met. The prince fell in love with the beautiful island and decided to build his kingdom here. I watched over the first peoples of Singapore as they settled into two lively village towns. The locals were resourceful, and I saw commerce blossom as merchants far and wide came to trade in a rich variety of goods. And so, for generations, life flourished on the island. Seasons came to pass, bringing the people of Singapore the dawn of a new destiny.